And we're live. Hey guys, Brian here again. Let's go back to chapter 7. So, last time we just got the chocobo materia, turned off all the light bulbs, the sun lamps. I wonder if they're just gonna turn them back on. I don't know, it doesn't matter. That reactor's gonna get destroyed. So that one gets fucked, and then what's gonna happen? We're gonna go. We take down a reactor now. That's what we're gonna do. I just came through a vent. That vent, right there. Really good security, yo.
I'm not seeing a way down.
Here, maybe?
Well, now, that could work.
Yeah.
I'm next.
Look at Tifa, that balance. And there's no way Bear could balance down that. Surprised Cloud didn't surf on his sword.
Kinda scary, huh?
It's all in the mind.
Hmm? Do I have everything, Yeah, I think I got everything for all the characters. I don't think I need to do refocus anymore, so I can do steadfast block. Skill master. MP up. Gil up. Deadly dodge, parry, first strike, auto cure, ATB stagger. Provoke materia.
Hey, check it out. They stick this big boy on us, we'd be screwed 6 ways from Sunday.
Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Oof. Yeah, run like hell.
He sleeps through the explosion.
I forget anything. Is there anything over here? Some Shinra boxes. I need those on the way back. I'm good at mana.
Where is it?
Oh yeah, I'm good at mana. Oh,
Shinra. Got spooked and cleared out, is my guess.
Gonna teach you a lesson.
See ya.
He's a piece of lemon squeezy.
That's a win.
Let's go.
Almost there.
Yeah, you almost died in a reactor, Tifa.
On you.
I got this.
All right, watch and learn. Come on.
Materia, cloud. I want this to be lightning. Fire. Nice lightning.
That's the way to do it.
That's the way to do it, boys. UFF tough.
Little more chaotic, ain't that right?
Yeah.
Bulletproof vest.
Soldier boy.
Tifa.
What?
Alrighty. Remote detonation.
How much time we need?
Got all the time you want. This one comes with a remote detonator.
Remote T.
We withdraw to a safe distance. Then, kaboom! Oh.
Safe distance?
What? No such thing.
Claude's actually kind of jacked for how scrawny of a dude he is. Pretty freaking scrawny. Can I go out this way? No, I can't go out this way. Alright. Aight. Aight.
Huh? What the? There we
go.
Where are you going?
Weirdly perfect timing.
Wait a minute. Is someone watching us?
Greetings, my dear sewer rats. As architect of our populous engagement campaign, I, Heidegger, head of public security, bid you welcome.
The chief warmonger.
You should be flattered. Right now, you command the undivided attention of every soul in Midgard.
Huh? What is this?
Breaking news from Mako Reactor 5. Shinra has confirmed the reactor to be the target of the bomb threat issued by the terrorist group Avalanche. Members of the group were observed entering the facility, and security is currently sweeping it for explosive devices. You now go live to the scene.
I'm here in the Sector 5 Undercity. Having confirmed the terrorist target, the Shinra Emergency Operations Center has issued an evacuation advisory. Residents are outraged that the tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack in a campaign of violence.
President Shinra has issued a statement providing assurances that the terrorists will soon be brought to justice.
And so, to a people beset by chaos and uncertainty, we will offer the finest comfort, bread and circus.
The big boy.
I give you Shinra's latest triumph of technology. The Air Buster, your executioner.
Boom. Yeah.
Engineering on the line. Currently, the Air Buster is only 60% operational. The estimates were
optimistic. I'm on air! To the imbecile in charge down there, you are hereby ordered to seize those intruders and bring them to me.
Let go, Maya, go.
Why are you in trouble?
Okay.
I'm sold.
Let's do it. Let's take down that big ass mech.
Bring them to the command center right now.
Yeah, give me some Mako. Or Mako Shard. Mako Shard.
Immediately. I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now.
You heard the man. Get these components prepped for the Air Buster ASAP.
ASAP, Rocky.
It's ready, sir.
Component outbound for V8.
Copy, V8.
I probably start assessing them. I'm so dumb.
Bring it.
All
clear. Now let's see what these bastards were up to.
Key card.
Huh? Find something?
Key card.
You think? Nice work.
It looks like a few of its
could tamper a little with it.
And give ourselves an...
There should be a console somewhere.
Is this the console you're talking about? Think you can get it to work?
Needs a key card.
Try that key card.
M units, huh?
Yep.
Sounds bad.
Pretty sure I can divert this unit...
Nah.
We're running out of time here.
Let's go.
Hold up. Ain't we gonna sabotage this thing?
I don't want to use it on M units. Lame. Oh, look. PUBG installed.
M unit flagged for disposal.
Just imagine in their faces when they find out.
So far, so good.
Right. Let's move.
You think they're watching?
Yep.
Nothing we can do about it. Except smile.
Smile for the camera, folks.
Deal with that.
I got this.
Yes, it's my trip. Ain't no thing.
Really? Okay, about to say.
Hell yeah!
About to freaking say.
Maybe dial it back a little?
Nah. Don't dial shit back. Turn it up. Turn it up to 11, yo.
Opponent outbound for B7.
Copy. We've lost contact with B8. Send some men to check it out. We've got a schedule to keep.
Intruders! Seize them!
Engineering,
just to
see them! No, that's not. Negative B7, Airbus Defender's priority! You're on
your own! I've gotten cover.
Get ready.
Looks like there's two consoles this time.
Double the sabotage.
If we can find the key cards.
Mm-hmm. Where does key card at? There it is.
Any cards?
Just the one.
Two choices. And only one single-use card. It's up to you, Cloud.
AI programming core.
That's what
I want.
Increases processing power dedicated.
Oh, real quick?
Yeah. You can break all these cores up. Actually, I wonder what... Maybe you get like a... bonus for...
Programming core flagged for disposal.
Beating them. Yeah, with no disposals? I don't know. Probably not.
That should slow them down some. So, where did we send the discarded stuff?
To a storeroom for defective equipment, I'm guessing.
That's so. You think these defective shells and programming cores might be valuable enough to warrant a little detour?
Maybe.
I say we grab it.
Hell yeah. Grab that shit. Oh my. Like the way you think, Barrett. Steal everything.
Oh,
Okay, listen up, y'all. Everything Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie. Mako is the lifeblood of our planet. Those greedy bastards.
Barret.
The people put me...
1,000 Gil says they cut this out.
Cloud's a little smartass, ain't he? Smarmy, smartass.
Surprise,
too easy.
It's on you.
Open it. Let's go.
Need my help to get her fast. You got this.
Let's do this. You're done.
No surprises.
I'm dead,
there.
Motherfucker. Give me MP. No MP. I see how it is. Boxes don't like me. Try to kick over your traffic cones. Oh, that says. I can't read kanji. That's all I wanted. Just make sure you don't speed up.
What are you thinking, Cloud? Should we get rid of it?
Yeah.
Programming core flat for disposal.
They should have done something cheesy and made like Chapter 7 meet up with Eris chapter.
What, instead of Chapter 8. I never look forward to an execution more.
You don't say.
We're about to make.
You know, 7 being. Time 7 at all.
Oh no, if you're about to act.
Come on, don't be shy.
I don't dance.
Cloud don't dance. Give me some Mako. No MP. Feels bad. I see two. There we go. Yes.
Programming core flag.
Flag for disposal.
Heidegger's not gonna like that.
Surprised you care what he likes.
AI programming cores.
Ooh, I wonder if Big Bomber actually hurts. Only did 800 last time, but probably does a couple grand this time. Probably melt you.
I was thinking the same thing. Think we've done enough to weaken the robot?
All that we can, at least.
It's all good. The stage is set. All that's left is to hide that
Heidegger's show. We're coming up on the 8th.
We should be good.
The moment Big Boy goes.
Right.
Oh, cool. Look at that. Switched over to healing real quick.
Oh, sit right in.
Shut up. Let's do this.
Oh shit, okay. That was fire. I didn't know he jumped in there. I was gonna wait and let Tifa get freaking prey, but
I've got you covered.
I suppose I should just finish this off before this guy hurts me anymore, though.
Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done.
Get her done. What's this? No, that's where it was before. Get her done. Get her done.
Status report. We're short on AI cores. We're tracking down replacements.
Work faster, or you'll hear it from the brass.
Look, they're still prepping it.
They're here. Hold them back. Buy us every second you can.
Nah, should left it on.
Status of my airbuster report.
I'm sorry, sir. We're going to need more time. The terrorists have reached the room and are engaging our forces.
Oh, okay. Can't kill
him.
I can kind of trap one of them, yeah. Oh, it blocks even. Oh my god. Unlock, please.
Shit. Too late.
Damn, couldn't kill him in time.
Hey guys. Looks like a performance assessment, don't you think? Reduced response.
For real though, we need to talk victory poses. Could blow up,
Vita.
Huh? No way up.
All right, we'll do this.
No way we're getting back up that pipe.
Keep looking.
Hear that?
We were gonna spring the trap anyway.
Recover that MP with a Mako shard. Slap that fool. Tifa. Tifa's so positive. Hey, it's not all she is.
We're gonna get through this. We're gonna make it home. All of us. No exceptions.
Right. We don't want to disappoint Marlene. That goes for you too, Cloud. Right?
You better give her a big old smile this time.
Yeah.
If the price is right.
Cloud is such a techie.
You know the fault.
Do you think we'll find the?
It's like a treasure vault.
Super techie.
I like the sound of that.
So how do we do this?
It's simple, really. We move the levers at the same time.
Got these ones.
I'll take left, which just leaves right.
Emergency lockdown is currently in effect.
So we need to synchronize our movements.
In that case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Yeah.
Have it your way.
Get wrecked,
okay.
Barrett.
Pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1.
Emergency lockdown disengaged.
Yeet.
Hell yeah!
We really did it! Great timing.
Yeah.
Way to not give her a high five clap. This guy's a dick, man.
This would be the
That's right.
What's the catch?
Need to bypass.
Different from the other one?
Same deal.
Ha! Yeah, let's try.
I'm gonna do this.
Delta level security lockdown is currently in effect.
Okay, guys. You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
Gotta get past level one first, right? 3, 2, 1.
Alpha level security.
Disengaged.
That was great, you guys. Let's keep it up. All right. 3, 2, 1.
Beta level security. Disengaged.
Wow. Think we've got this?
Maybe.
Yeah,
can we do it first time, boys? Probably not.
I love more than sticking it to Shinra.
Halfway there. Steady, guys. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, what?
I'm,
okay.
Still get warmed up.
Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Gamma level security. Disengaged.
No way! You guys are naturals! Okay, final round. Don't lose focus. 3, 2, 1.
Hey.
Delta level security. Disengaged. Disposal room now accessible.
Take that, Shinra!
Didn't take as long.
Likewise.
I put my heart and soul into those countdowns.
Oh, Tifa. Healing material. Easiest peasiest. Number 2. Phoenix down. Are you ready to fight this thing? This thing? Ain't no thing.
Time to go!
Oh shoot, I forgot to put Thunder and Tifa.
Look.
Well, she can be healed bot.
Oh, the eyes of one who has bathed in Mako, which would make you a soldier.
X soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, but every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Thank you for getting someone?
Would that I could. You strike me as the type to go on without air.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if they
I like how this Shinra's just like, okay. Talk too much, bro.
Let's talk about wasteful indulgences. What is Mako? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet.
But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say. But for whose benefit, I wonder.
I wonder.
The nature of Mako is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us!
Oh, yeah.
If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because
you brainwashed them.
Such methods are beneath me.
Shinra's pretty freaking articulate.
Henceforth, allies of wicked Mutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Mutai! The hell we are!
You still don't understand your role in this.
What are they doing?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. And your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose.
God damn it!
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event!
Alright. Let's do this. Kill that robot down.
Your guilt is undeniable. Your punishment, death.
I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this.
It's just like a blood. But I failed to hold you.
Cloud! Get your head in the game! We're counting on you, man.
Yeah. Mako eyes.
Are you alright?
I'm fine. You guys good to go?
As good as I'll ever be.
What did it do to you?
Damn it. Big boy means business.
Watch yourself.
Goddamn time. Huh? Oh. Gotta love it.
Ready.
Bring these two to the combat fire.
You've seen but a fraction of this machine's true capabilities. Tank Buster ready to fire. Now show me how fast you can run.
Hell, oh my god. Right, whatever. Barrett has, let's see, let's do Kira on Tifa first. Clown can use spells, Thundara, Airbuster, Tifa, any spells, Thundara, Airbuster. Ooh, shit. I should probably pay attention. Cloud, spells, Kira. Kira, Barret. Summon, check ball, mobile.
Give him a shell for you! So I'm gonna Millibee for Barret, Chocobo Kick, and then abilities, Kai Trap. Spells, Andara, Airbuster.
Come on, guys. Bring it on.
That job what we made of.
Better spells. Let's cure Raga himself.
Keep it together.
I got this.
Oh yeah, should have kept it going.
Hang back.
All set.
Get moved. Hit fire. Got a hole, bring it home.
My turn.
Too easy. Except for that.
We don't have long to get clear.
Take GTFO. Get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Come on!
Yeah, buddy. Well, there we go. That's chapter 7. I'll take a 5-minute break. The stream will turn off and go back on after I can save. Then, 5-minute break. Start again, chapter 8. Ray being a long one, so.
Hey, buddy. You okay? Scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say? We doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah. Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
I am your everything.
Nah, bitch, that's Eris.
Oh, Cloud, there's still so much to be done.
Maybe you're not okay. Ah, he lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Might have to fight. God damn it. Yeah, I'll have to fight him first.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
an old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power.
Power boys.
Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
No, don't get stabbed. No. Harris.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while.
Okay. Alright. About a 5 minute break and I'll be back. If you guys want to keep watching, thank you for watching. Whoever you guys are. Silent people.